who speak of ego like a disorder, a mistake, have never cultivated their own. They never tried to exceed themselves. I did. And trust me, when your ego meets mine, you will find the most powerful version of both. I am the Aventador S. Dare your ego.